SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to create a text replacement on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If there are certain phrases that you type on a regular basis, and you're interested in entering those phrases a little more quickly, then there's a feature called text replacement that could help you. You can create a text replacement on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. Now you can select the text replacement option that appears at the top of this screen. And then you can tap the plus button at the top right to create a new text replacement. The shortcut is what you're going to type in order to enter that phrase. So if I entered a shortcut like SYT, and I wanted to have that automatically type out Solve Your Tech whenever I typed it, then setting that up would look like this. And once you've entered in the phrase and the shortcut, again, the shortcut is what you're going to type to enter the full phrase. Then you can tap the Save button at the top right corner of the screen. Now that you'll see that that text replacement has been created there, if you find that you need to edit it, you can always come back to this menu and then tap on the phrase, and then you can edit the content so that it's displaying the correct phrase, and then tap Save to adjust it. So now once that text replacement's been created, you can open an app like Messages, and then you can go into something that uses a text field and type inside of it, and now you just need to type that shortcut phrase that you just created. After you enter it, then you're going to see in this, if you have predictive texting enabled, then you're going to see it in this gray bar here. Otherwise, you can just tap the space button, and that's going to enter the full phrase that you created in the text replacement.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.